This video content is not intended for children.
Well, it's a nice sunny day here at Skeletor Park. It's a little bit windy, but we're still gonna try. Welcome back to Realistic Fishing. I was bass fishing this morning, but I didn't even get a bite. So I'm over here at Skeletor Park to see what's running. We might get yellow bass, bluegill, baby bass, skipjack, who knows? Let's get a gulp minnow tied on and see what happens. All right, I'm fishing with artificials today. Gulp alive, 1-inch minnow. Little plastic-like minnows floating in a stinky pickle solution. Works pretty good for me. Let's get one on the hook. Yeah, I was trying to catch bass this morning, but after 3 parks and 0 bites, we're going back to pan fishing because the show must go on. Let's go this way, see if we can get closer to the weed line. Holy cow, look at that. The rib cage. Skeletor Park lives on. Pretty sure those are the original deer bones that I named the park after. The number one secret to catching fish is fishing where the fish are. That's usually the trickiest part. Holy cow, is that a fish? Fish on. Thought I saw something jump out that way. And then I had this bluegill on. Good looking spring bluegill here. Give me that. Yeah, nice fish. Got about a 7.5-inch bluegill. Good color. Nice. Let's get back over there. Kind of tough casting into the wind. You gotta do what you gotta do. Got a bite? Fish. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, skipjack herring. Yeah, good looking fish here. Tennessee tarpon. Check him out, skipjack. Wily, I'm gonna let him go. Super shiny Tennessee tarpon.
Hi, I'm Sherry. You're watching Realistic Fishing. Keep it realistic.
Another great fish. So far I got one nice bluegill and a skipjack. Let's keep going. Oh, I had a bite. Dang it, missed them. They're not exactly taking it under. They're just kind of grabbing it and holding it there. Then by the time I realize I have a bite, sometimes it's too late. Fish. There we go. What do we got? All right. Nice size yellow bass here. The spiniest fish. Yeah, good looking fish here. About a 9-inch yellow bass. Fish. Good size fish. What is this? Oh, good fish. Good fish. Oh, jumbo bluegill. That had more fight in it than the skipjack. Wow. Nice beastly bluegill here. Now that's a nice bluegill, over 8 inches. Hooked in the tongue, so he's bleeding a little bit, but I think he'll make it. Good fish. Still got my bait too, hanging on by a thread. Let's re-rig it, see if we can get another fish. Oh, had a bite, missed it. Got that one though. All right, feels like another nice fish. Crappie, holy cow, fourth species of the day. Nice, nice crappie here. There we go. Got a nice black crappie. Let's compare it to my hand. About 9 inches. Yeah, really pretty fish here. Let's let it go.
Hey, it's Josh from the One Ton Fishing Club.
Hi, it's Jared from One Ton Fishing Club.
Hey, what's up? This is Kyle from One Ton Fishing Club.
Hey, this is Art from One Ton Fishing Club.
You're watching Realistic Fishing. Keep it realistic.
How cool is that? Now I got a bluegill, a skipjack, a yellow bass, and a crappie. That's awesome. Got him. Good bite there. Something grabbed it and took it under. Good fight, big bluegill. Oh my God, I got another species. Red ear sunfish. Got a big old shellcracker here. Ow, ow. Don't stab me, bro. I just want to look. Look at that. Okay. 9+ inch shellcracker. Let's let him go. How many different fish am I gonna catch on this thing? What is that, 5 species? Let's keep going. I got a little bit of time left. Fish, oh, I had one. Oh, dang it. That one stole my bait. Let's get a new gulp minnow on. You know what's cool? I caught all those fish on one bait. Finally time for another one. Let's see if we can get a few more. Fish. All right. Once again, good fight. Oh, another jumbo bluegill. Yeah, another 8-incher here at least. Here we go. Let's get a look at this guy. Easy. Wow. Yeah, look at that forehead. Bull bluegill. Oh man, well there he goes, nice 8-inch bull bluegill. Got that one. Yeah, another good fighter, another bluegill I'm guessing. Oh, jumbo. Man, I am spoiled with all the big bluegill down there right now. Another fat, fat bluegill here. 8-incher. Look how thick they are. Good looking fish. Good looking fish.
This is Charles with Hook 'em in the Mouth Kayak Fishing. And you're watching Realistic Fishing. Keep it realistic.
And just so y'all know, I'm not sponsored by Gulp Minnow. I'm not sponsored by anyone, and I'm proud of that. I either paid for them or a subscriber sent them to the show. And I'm proud of that too. Let's keep fishing. My opinions are my own. They're not influenced by money or free swag. I'm also proud of that. My soul is not for sale, especially not for 30 silver. Wow, look at how fast it's going. It drifted out of there so fast, the fish didn't even have time to bite it. There we go. Oh, that's a good fish. Awesome. Another jumbo bluegill. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh man, this is the biggest one of the day. Don't jump. 8.5-inch bluegill. Look at that forehead. Don't jump. Gorgeous color. Let's let him go. And just so you guys know, I am catching this on a super basic rig, right? I got a size 8 bait hook, a little split shot pinch on sinker, and a clip on float. I would say the entire rig costs about, I don't know, a dollar. Let's get back to fishing. Got that one. Smallest fish of the day right here. I can tell by the way it's fighting. 6-inch bluegill. Yeah, 6-incher. I'm not quite happy with this being the last fish of the day, so we'll keep going.
This is Seth from Goodsville, Tennessee. You're watching Realistic Fishing. Keep it realistic.
Come on, just one more. There we go, fish on. Not very big. Did I catch all the big fish out of this area? Another 6-incher. 6-incher is still pretty nice, but it's no 8-inch bull bluegill. Yeah, 6-incher. Got him. All right, no matter how big this one is, it's the last fish of the day. A little bit better, 7-inch bluegill. Last fish right here. Yeah, good looking fish, about a 7-incher. I've got some much bigger fish today, a couple smaller fish, even a shellcracker and a crappie. Yeah, good day for sure. Let's go throw away this wad of line I found. Trash can's over there. Well, that's all the time I have for today, but it was a great day. I caught a good variety of big panfish fishing a gulp minnow under a float. Cheap rig, right? A dollar. And anyone can be out there doing it just like I do. Thanks for watching Realistic Fishing. Keep it realistic.